And can I ask something about
it? Yes, I can translate here if she doesn't.
She doesn't speak English.
She can understand English, but maybe not as.
Now we'll ask Halima. How do you feel being Muslim woman in modern world?
كيف تشعرين بنفسك كامرأة مسلمة في عالم متحضر؟
الإسلام لا يعني التخلف وعدم الحضارة، بالعكس هو شجع المرأة إنها تتعلم وأعطاها حقوقها كاملة.
She says Islam does not mean keeping women at home. So Islam had given the woman the rights before any law in Europe or everywhere in the world.
فأول ممرضة كانت في الإسلام. الفايدة الإسلامية كانت ممرضة أول ممرضة.
She said even the women started to get good positions in the first Islamic state.
أشعر أن الإسلام يقيدني عن أي عمل أقوم به بس في إطار إنه في إطار أني مسلمة.
Don't feel that Islam hinders me from doing my duties. And opposite, it gives me the energy to do, to be more active in the society and in the public life.
And how often you pray or do religious activities in your day? This.
كيف بالنسبة لصلاتك وأدائك لواجباتك الدينية يوميا؟
يوميا نحن نصلي 5 مرات في اليوم.
We pray 5 times a day.
مثلنا مثل الرجال.
Like men, exactly.
We can pray together with men.
We can pray together with men. Yes, that's good. She speaks it out. Now my translation.
صلاتنا سهلة مش صعبة، ما بتاخذش وقت كثير.
Our prayer is simple, doesn't take much time.
بالعكس هي بتعودنا النشاط، هي نوع من نوع الرياضة يعني.
It gives us, it makes us a little bit sportlish.
لأن الحركات اللي فيها هي حركات رياضية.
Because the movements we do in the prayer sportly look like to be active. Sportly.
Hare Krishna devotees are dancing. You also dancing?
Yes.
No. You're not dancing. You're doing other things.
No dancing.
No dancing, but
actively.
Yes.